Hi, and welcome to Les Cafe. Giuliani has disclosed that his mother is worried sick about his safety after she found out there were alleged death threats against his life. The rapper encouraged his mom to remember that the same God they worship saved her from cancer. God has given us a spirit of power, love, and sound mind, but not fear. My mom, ako panic mode, I reminded her of the God that healed her of cancer, the one that kept me and my six siblings safe in the street of Dandorandu, the same we are praying to now. It's very obvious that Giuliani's mom will not be pleased that her own child was receiving death threats just because her son was dating someone linked to a sitting governor. That's Alfred Mutua. Mutua's ex, Lillian, shared that Giuliani had made a great impact in her life since they started dating by making her a better person, and the threats to her life, her family, and that of the rapper and their families was not fair just because she decided to move on with her life. Lillian Nganga also has outed some bloggers whom she accused of tarnishing her name. By a post on her social media, Nganga claimed she knew the bloggers who've kept on attacking her. You seem to forget I know all of you and how you guys work. I saw all of you being hired. You continue to be used and misused to fight personal wars that have nothing to do with you. Shame on all of you, she wrote. These comments come after the publicized breakup between Governor Mutua and Lillian Nganga that happened in August this year, that has since seen the two fight each other in court over the alleged illegal possession of assets by Governor Mutua and Lillian Nganga, taking a restraining order against Governor Mutua after she recently claimed she'd received death threats from the governor for moving on from their relationship that lasted for 10 years and she resorted to dating Giuliani. Governor Mutua is on an official visit to the United States of America, but he is yet to officially respond to Lillian Nganga and the claims made towards him by his former flame. Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section, like this video, and consider subscribing if you haven't done so that you don't miss out on future videos by Les Cafe. Don't forget to put your notification bell on as well. See you on the next video, and bye-bye.